Hi Gemini, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, Gemini. Let's see what's coming up, guys. We'll be picking few cards, guys, for your love energies and for your daily energies. First, for your daily energies, Gemini, these are the cards here. Seven of Swords, Four of Swords, and 10 of Wands, guys. We'll be picking more cards from these decks, guys. So that will follow these cards, guys, after this reading. So with these cards, Gemini, the energy for you all is that you are making tremendous efforts, guys. It may be work-related efforts, or it may be in your personal life. So you are making efforts to see things through in your life, guys, to reach your goals, whatever you have in your mind. That is what these cards are about. And maybe for some of you all, you feel too burdened with responsibilities. You just want to run away. You just want to take a break, guys. Take a time to think. You just want to run from this situations and take break. So maybe because of too much burdens that you are carrying today, those tremendous efforts that you are making in your life, guys, in your career or in your personal life. And maybe for some of you all, you are able to find time to think deeply what is your next plan of action. Because there are some situations in your life you need to think about before making that decision. So you are thinking within yourself, what are your strengths, what are your weaknesses, and what is your next step. So that is also what I see here with these cards, Gemini. Let us see what are the cards for your love energy, what you feel about this person, or what they feel about you. Book, Clouds, Snake. So with this card here, guys, I see here, Gemini, that you are confused about some things, guys. Some kind of confusion is there in your relationship. Some thing is obstructing your clarity. Maybe you don't trust this person completely. Maybe their actions or something they do is not giving you that trust on this person, and you feel that you cannot rely on them. You have that great attraction towards this person, guys. Maybe it may be a physical attraction. Maybe deep down they are something different, and you are getting glimpses of that, and you are unable to relate to that part of that person. Or maybe this person is just there in this relationship with you for that physical aspect of this relationship, guys, not for that love or that deep connection. So that may also be the energy here. And maybe you are getting clarity in your situation, guys, or maybe the true knowledge about this person. So whatever this person is, you may be getting that truth about this person, getting to know the truth about this person. That is what I see here. That is the reason maybe you want to think deeply before you take the next step forward, Gemini. You want to just take a break, step back and think. That is what you feel today, Gemini, and that is a reading with these cards, guys. Let us see what is the oracle's guidance. We'll be picking one card in random, guys. Soulmates. So with this card, guys, the energy is that the appearance of this card, first I will tell you that it just means that this person is destined to be there in our life, guys. With some kind of soulmates, we may feel that deep attraction, but with some of them, we may feel a strong aversion towards them, guys. Some relationships may overwhelm us with that happiness, but some will break us down. That does not mean that that is not a soulmate connection. That is a soulmate connection, guys. And the reason that connection is there in our life, destined to be there in our life, just to give us that learning and give us that personal growth, guys. That is the only reason this person is there with you right now. So that is the oracle's guidance here, Gemini. So some soulmates overwhelm us with happiness, and that gives us some kind of learning. But when some relationship, it just breaks us down so badly, we will we will let down all the barriers that we have in ourselves, and it will reveal our true strengths, our true weaknesses in such relationship, and we will know what we are, guys, and it will help us greatly in our spiritual evolution. So that is what this card is about, and that is the oracle's guidance for you all today, guys, and that is the reading for you all, Gemini. I'll see you all tomorrow with another reading. If this reading resonated, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions, guys. I'll see you tomorrow. Bye, Gemini.